Chip.
If you were president right now and you just had 11 months left in your term, would you nominate someone to fill Justice Scalia's seat?
I probably would. I probably would take the opportunity to nominate someone. Doesn't necessarily mean that that person is going to be acted on or confirmed.